guys. So I was dating this guy, and he decided to come to my show and make out with a village whore, like right in front of me at my show. And I was sincerely not happy about that, so I wrote a song about all the things I'm gonna do.
Cigarette.